Hey guys, Rob here from Helm of Awesome Windows. Welcome to the channel. Today I got a block paving clean and I have not one, but two helpers. So they've both got a little job each. We're gonna be cleaning the block paving, but we also got to keep an eye on the soak away because it's not the best for drainage here. So little man here is gonna be in charge of the gutter sucker and he's gonna be making sure that we keep clear of the little drain at the front, the soak away drain, and the big man at the end is going to be on the surface cleaner. So we're going to be doing lots of work and I'm going to be getting these two working and earning some pennies. And thank you for watching. If you've got any questions or comments, please put them below. See you guys next time. Guys, thank you.
This is the job for today. It's a bit of an unusual one because there is a shared drive, so we're only doing the one. Now you'll see this bit here, that's the divider, so I go from that bit there to that wall. And then from that bit there, try and make as straight a line as possible to this one. So it's going to be a bit unusual, but then that's it. Apart from that, we're going to clean the rest of it here, try and work our way through, down to the edge. Customers asked me not to move any of the pots because they're all a little bit old, and as you can see, starting to get a little bit damaged, so they don't want me to touch any of the pots. And then we've also got a soak away at the end, which we're gonna have to keep an eye on because there isn't the best of drainage. So that is where we're gonna have the gutter vacuum out and do the best that we can to keep that as clear as possible. Let's see how we get on. Scrubbing in a little bit of synergy because we've got a bit of oil on the drive. Whilst the other little man is on the surface cleaner. Keep going. Pretty much finished. Bit of a shame on this one because the neighbour didn't want theirs done, but we've had to go as close to it as possible. Obviously it's a little bit wet and it's very unusual, so we've had to go down to here and not cross over the line because I believe the neighbour wouldn't be too best pleased. So it's not the tidiest, unfortunately. It is a bit weird, but we've done as we've been asked, and already you can see the difference between the two. Looks much fresher.